Does anyone read the USA Today newspaper? That's a great, it's a fantastic newspaper. It comes under your, you're staying in a 2.5-star hotel in Columbus, Ohio. It comes sliding under your door at 6 o'clock in the morning. You can, it's an amazing newspaper because you can read it in about 6 seconds. And I was reading it the other day, and it was this, there was a story about drone operators, about the guys who fly the drone missile things in over the third world, blowing up weddings, and they were complaining about how they don't get medals, and how, you know, combat people and pilots and stuff like that, they get medals, but these guys who just play on their laptops don't get medals. And I thought, well, what would a monument be like to a drone operator? I thought I could do a big massive granite statue, huge, and put it somewhere in Washington, D.C., and then have a little guy made out of pipe cleaners and toothpicks on the top, like playing a video game on a little laptop. And I thought that would be very expensive to do that, and it's much easier to write a song, so I wrote this. Really a soldier, I'm more likely to die by cardiac heart cancer than an eye in the sky that follows them home, riding through their windows, and they'll never know. They'll never know. When I was a young boy, I played all the games, straight out of grad school. Someone gave them my name, so I drifted into a job with good pay, through traffic and construction, I'm driving every day. So don't call me a coward, I know what is allowed. I'm like a god with a thunderbolt, sitting on a big white cloud. I'm a drone operator, I got targets to scan. I sit drinking coffee with one eye on the ground in the tribal lands. I'm a drone operator, I am part of a team. While I study my monitor, wipe some dust from the screen. It didn't look like a wedding, really wasn't my call. But when it all was over, we went to a bar, we drank beer and watched basketball. Yet I'd do it all again, to stem the flow of body bags the politicians find so hard to explain. So please don't complain. No pain, no pain. When this spot is closed, I'll follow you home, I'll follow you home. In through your window, you'll never know. You'll never know. innocent window. You'll never know. You'll never know. Follow your home. You'll never know. I'm a drone operator. I have certain boundary issues. You'll never know. It's through your window. You'll never know.
Thank you.
Now, America has a national daily newspaper, USA Today.